In our series of letters from African journalists, Yusra El-Baghir criticizes the Sudanese government's failure to get to grips with a cholera pandemic.